गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम टू द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ लेवल सिक्स. दिस इज मी मिस सोबिया फ्रॉम फैल्कन हाउस ड्रामा स्कूल कैंपस 9. द चैप्टर विच वी वर डूइंग वॉज द न्यूज़ रिपोर्ट्स एंड वी हैव डन द डायरेक्ट स्पीच, हाउ टू कन्वर्ट डायरेक्ट इन टू द इनडायरेक्ट. दीज आर द रूल्स. एंड द फर्स्ट असाइनमेंट वॉज दैट यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट द डायरेक्ट स्पीच इन टू द इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच. Now today we will discuss about the previous homework, that was grammar. First of all, you have to read all the dialogues, then you have to convert and you have to make that in the report, that what has happened, at what time and when, and you have to make a proper news report in the paragraph format. And the one sentence has already done for you. On the evening of 21st September 2001, Mr. Zhu Ferren was taking the lift up to the 10th floor. Then what has happened with him? You have to write down all the news report and make the news report. And the previous assignment was the class assignment, page number 141 of your workbook, that you have to do. The next task is workbook page number 133. Quotation marks, punctuation. What is a quotation mark? To put the inverted commas at the statement of the person. For example, he said, I am working. He said, comma, inverted commas open, I am working will come in the inverted commas. That you have already done in the chapter of news report, the punctuation marks. The task is that as you are going through page number 133, you will read out different paragraph. Two girls called for the nuisance calls. Nuisance calls means that the blank calls, unnecessary calls. Here are the headline written. Two girls were caught for making nuisance calls to the emergency 995 number this month. They were traced after calling the operator 3 times in one morning. Now you have to read the proper report given in page number 133. Find out the statement of the person. As you can see the paragraph number 1. The number of non-emergency calls fell last year, but they still made up a third of the total call for the ambulances, said the Singapore Civil Defense Force. This statement has been said by the Singapore Civil Defense. Now you have to put the whole statement in the inverted commas. The number of non-emergency calls fell last year, but they will made up a third of the total calls, ambulances. I have already done for you the first statement, that you have to keep that in the inverted commas, and said the Singapore Civil Defense Force come after that as written in the paragraph. Find out more statements and quote them with the punctuation mark in the following paragraph. This is your homework for today. Do page number 134 of your workbook. And you have to write total 3 statements. I have already done the first one for you. Now you have to write down the remaining statement 2 and statement 3 in your workbook page number 134. Find out the statement of the person who has said something as written in the paragraph. Thank you to the students of level 3. Thank you to the students of level 6. I hope that you will do this assignment in your workbooks. Thank you.